Like, subscribe, and get notified.
It's been 3 days since the authorities repaired the underground water pipeline issue at Ribandar. However, the road covering after the repair was done horribly. The road is not leveled, posing a threat to commuters. Adding to the danger, the authorities have only placed a traffic cone as a caution sign for commuters. Sagun Gowde for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.